the Oulton track in England, Denny aggressively challenges the leaders. Gunning his car to 129 miles per hour, he has no idea he's steering toward utter disaster. In past years, this corner has claimed lives. But today, Danny dodges its death grip and walks away.
The first point I realised I was in trouble was when I touched wheels and the car started to go airborne. So I just had to take my hands off the wheel so I didn't break my wrists and then shut my eyes and wait for it to all come to an end.
He went from passing to pandemonium in under a second.
It happened so quickly that I didn't get time to think about what was happening. It was just a click of the fingers and that was it, I was over.
The bruises he receives hurt immediately, but Danny doesn't feel the real impact of the crash until later.
A few days after the race, I saw the video and I couldn't believe how massive the shunt was, and it did scare me slightly, but it was a lot worse watching it on video than what it was in it because I kept my eyes shut.
In the spirit of a true champion, 5 days later, he was back behind the wheel, racing and winning. He now knows that there's more at stake than the checkered flag.
I thought this probably will be the end of my life. I was a lucky boy.